guys and welcome to my channel Creative Anshika. Today I'm going to show you how to make an easy basket to keep your things in an order and in an organized way. You can make this basket at your home with your old newspapers which you need no more. So it is definitely better to use your old newspaper in this way rather than throwing it away. I have made this basket at my home only with newspaper. It is very useful as you can keep your stationery items or accessories or other useful items in it. So, as you can see in the picture, I have kept my stationery items like my erasers and then sharpeners and my scissors in it. So, you can easily keep your other things in it. It can handle all your things easily and very safely. It will not fall, so don't get afraid of it. So the things you need are newspaper, glue, and scissors. So let's start. First take a newspaper and take out a piece of paper from it. Just start rolling it from the top with a lead. You can use an old lead or a used one. Take out the lead and roll it till the end. It is a very easy process. And just glue it. In this way, make some more pipes out of newspaper. Then just start rolling it from the top and roll it to the bottom. I have rolled it in this way and then just glue it. Then take another pipe and flatten it. Topmost part to the roll and start rolling it in the same way. Do the same with other pipes and create a big roll in this way. Just push it down to make a pot. Take another newspaper, fold it into two parts. The halves. Roll both the halves into pipes. Now in this way I made a pipe. Flatten it and make some small rolls out of them. Now in this way I have curled it. I am going to stick it. So now take that and stick it to the back of the bowl which we have made. In this way now it can stand. Just make out some more small rounds so you can see it as bowls. It to the edges of the bowl. So in this way I have sticked it. So now our basket is ready. So you can easily keep your accessories or beads in it like I have kept.